Anyway, yeah, she had a little knife, stabbed everyone in there repeatedly. Somewhat emotional. There it is. There's lightning. I'm gonna eel liver right now. Gonna pray. It's gonna be like Dark Souls 3, where the whole world changes. We go out in a limb, because there's a tree. You know what? You don't need to be sick right now. Could you not, actually? Have any offensive items at all? There it is. There's the bullshit we've all been waiting for. I know what I gain from doing this. If the ground becomes too poisonous. Now, I really need you to stop talking. It's bad for my health. Oh, you son of a dick. Oh, this one's actually attacked now. Only the old dragons count. It's a weird fight. That was so strange. Am I just in boss rush now or what? The idea was clearly to get plunging attacks on them though. Why does there have to be so much lightning? Me and lightning, we got a bad relationship. We're trying to sort out our divorce settlement, but could you fuck off? Could you just cry for me? Oh, you bastard. Bastard is the best of bastard. Yeah, use a magic umbrella. Fuck you. Okay, I see. I see it now. The tips glow. Okay, I think I get it. I have to flick to the tree tips. Then I have to get hit by lightning. But I have to swing my sword at the boss to throw the lightning at him before I hit the ground and die. That's what I presume. Also, damn, I lost a lot of experience. Fucking dick. What is that, what's that person doing anyway? Snuggling up to a dragon testicle till the moment they died? The thing is, the cutscene probably masks a loading screen. I don't know if it'll actually save any time. Oh, we're just gonna straight up come back to these guys. You know, this is unnecessary. This wastes so much time. I had to target someone for that to work. Alright, congregate. Cut the tree down, I'd be pissed. I just kill these guys. That was horse garbage. Okay, so that's an unblockable knockback. Yes, he did not like that in the least. Another strange boss fight. No, he's not ready to break yet. Guess I need to do all of them. Oh! Mein Leben. Oh, it missed! That is horse dick. Okay, what now? He's almost dead. But I just have to dodge, I guess. Okay. You need to settle yourself down, my son. Oh, I'm so far away, though. That is the tear of a dragon. Do I need two of them? I want two of them. Gracious gift of tears. Okay, once you figured out that you had to fight fucking Phantom Ganon from the Forest Temple, it wasn't that bad. All I wanted to do this stream was kill the Great Carp, and I ended up killing the fucking dragon instead. Could you imagine if I could Mikiri counter that sword? Alright, Commune Sculptor's Idol. Divine Dragon's Tears. Alright. Alright, Commune with the Sculptor's Idol. Going to use the divine dragon remnant. He didn't give me any money. We're good to go.
Ah,
oh, I want to drink more sake with him.
それを察知したのでしょう。ナイフの軍がその木に乗じ、この城に攻め寄せています。巫女様は、これを。
Secret passage key. Oh, is it the secret passage that we went through at the start of the game? Probably.
この鍵、巫女様は城外への抜け穴か。はい、狼殿。月見楼がある水の手クルアの堀。
Okay, the night jar left smoke, but the night jar need to stop attacking me then. Alright. Use Gourd Seed. Last words.
What
the fuck? Once you've mastered a secret technique. How about after you've mastered sucking my dick? Does that count as a secret technique? We're gonna get 5 skill points and find out. Increases Mikiri damage. Let's do that. Sounds like some grinding. Shadow Rush. Looks pretty awesome. I'm gonna spend my experience and probably gonna die. I don't know. If she doesn't want a drink, let's go drink with the fucking sculptor. He likes a good drink. I have no idea what kind of secret technique is involved, but we will find out. Oh, what the? Is everyone pissing off now? Gotta make my own tools? I see how it is. They're like, hey, we're allies, but you know what? Fuck you. Don't have enough of some kind of ore. Don't have enough money. It's hilarious how much money it takes just to be able to throw money. Don't have special item for that. Could conceivably make the sparking axe. You know, preventing damage from apparitions would be pretty nice. Let's go see if we can come up with 1,000 bones.
とうとう足な一心が言って ライフ型の大進行だ。アシナはもう持たぬだろうよ。さて、俺もいよいよ潮時だが。
Don't you do that?
まだ飽きないが必要かね。
300. Those aren't worth dick. I've got a lot of these, but they're not really worth a whole lot. I don't use Mibu balloons in general. Do you use sugars? I really don't have anything to sell. Alright, so let's go to the secret passage. Maybe this will be the end of the game. Oh my god. Really? They took away all my travel points again. I can't go to the outskirts. They took away everything. Go to the abandoned dungeon. Alright. Let's go to the abandoned dungeon entrance. It's kind of close to where I need to be. Yeah, but we need to get to the Moonview Tower. I think that this is closer. Unless the level layout changed. Oh yeah, there's a fucking crow guy here too.
Onoshimadari? Koko wa Gokuyu.
Alright, so we need to get the Dragon Mask Fragment at some point. Got some good shit here. But unless something changed, I should just be able to jump across a gap. No. The sons of bitches thought of everything. Yeah, the place we had to go was right across there. Son of a dick. It'd be cool if I walk out this door and the Nightjar Ninja don't attack me, but instead help me. That would be awesome. Alright, let's follow the smoke. Are you fucking my dick right off my body? At least one of the exits is open. Oh damn, all the Nightjar ninjas are dead. get fucked, my sons. Well, clearly they're experts at fighting ninja because they found all the dudes up here on the roof. Such devastation. Is... oh my god. This wank again? Get out of here, one-armed swordsman. Like the intention is for me to come down here. Alright, so neither of them are my friend. Sword guy, super strong. Fuck off. You didn't give a shit. So we'll try and avoid dual sword guys. They just have so much poise. Oh hey, Unseen Aid, my favorite.
Kuro-sama wa tsuki sushi yo. Kuro-sama wo onegai shimasu.
We can go quicker, now that we know. There's literally no one to worry about except for the one-armed swordsman. Said that. Unlock this just in case.